Welcome guys, in this video I will write the Python program for the second exercise of chapter 7. This is the lottery number generator program. This number will generate 7 random number each in the range of 0 to 9 and assign each number to a list element. Then another loop will display the content of the list. Let's write the program. Import random. And define main function. In main function, create a list lottery number and set this empty list. Now create a for loop for I in range 7. And each time a random number will be selected for lottery number. So lottery number dot append random dot rendint zero to nine. And now use another loop to display the content of the list for number in lottery number print number. And at last call the main function. Let's run the program and it's displayed the content of lottery number list. You can run again and each time random numbers are selected.